Aloha and welcome together at home from Maui. Once again, brought to you by Tropical Maui Weddings. Myself, Jamie Lawrence, Lori Lawrence, and Sharon Lawrence. And of course, all the other amazing people that help us do what we do. The efforts go on for Lahaina fire victims and those upcountry. And we are pretty much on a daily routine of distributing. You have been so generous, all of you, that have sent in packages. And we are very, very appreciative, and as are the people in Lahaina, I'm sure. Sharon just wanted me to mention that she updated the needs list for the fire victims. So let's see. I guess gift cards are good, so they can get what they need. At this point, they pretty much have all of the basics that they need, all of the diapers and all of the... I think they're a little short of baby formula is what I heard. Let's see. Yeah, physical cards, maybe gift cards to mail to our office so we can distribute them to those who are really in need. Again, thank you for all of your support. Certainly appreciated. Let's see. Jaden was on the broadcast last week. She left for Honolulu back home this morning on an early, early flight. And so she's on Oahu by now. So it was great having her for almost a week, just about a whole week. Here we have today's drink of the day. Drink de jour, Codigo 1530, the Hawaii version. You know, it's got the islands on there. Cheers. Happy Aloha Friday. Here's a song that I think Jaden did this once, and I have never done it on a broadcast, but going to do it today. An oldie but a goodie, a song called Turn, Turn, Turn. And I heard it sung by Sarah Nimitz recently, our friend in California. Sarah is terrific. We were watching a TV show, and this was on the TV show. And I thought it sounded like her, and it certainly was. So here we go with Turn, Turn, Turn. I'll try to make Sarah proud.
Everything turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, and a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to build up, a time to break down, a time to dance, to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together. To every turn, there is a season, turn, and the time to every purpose under heaven. A time of love, a time of hate, a time of war, and a time of peace. A time you may embrace, a time to refrain from embracing. To everything, turn. There is a season, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose, a time to rend, and a time to sow. A time for love, and a time for hate, a time for peace. I swear it's not too late.
Turn. Yeah, that's a good goodie. Oldie but goodie. How's your Aloha Friday going, everybody? Glenn Matza. I can always count on his Aloha Friday text every Friday. Thanks, Glenn. Oh, and Sandra, who decided to ignore me for the last month or two. I'm just kidding, Sandra. Let's see. Oh, yeah. She just, I was a little late starting today, so she was reminding me that I was late. Cheers, Sandra. Actually, I want to check in on Tim Duchesne and Carolyn, because they're over at the Tipsy Tuna Ranch going through all of their remodeling. So let's see if we can get them on today. Oh, you turn down your volume, Timmy.
Oh.
on your whatever you're watching on.
Oh, hang on. Let me put the mic on mute.
How you doing, Tim? this is live from the Tipsy Tuna Ranch. Oh yeah, we can hear all that going on.
Yes. All right. Sorry about the noise.
Okay, no problem. Hey, your place is looking terrific.
Hey, everybody, look this way.
Hey, gang. Wow, look at that kitchen. It's gorgeous.
Why is the sound so
loud? Isn't it nice?
Yeah, sorry for the echo, guys. It's just nature of the game here.
There, I turned the sound off.
Hi, Carolyn. Oh, it's BB. BB.
BB.
BB.
Oh, BB.
You want to sing, BB?
Do you want BB to sing?
Oh, BB.
BB.
That's a perfect C.
He's fully activated. Nothing we can do about that now.
That's my backup singer.
Aloha from Paso Robles. Miss you guys.
All right. Take care, Timmy. Good to see ya.
All right. Bye-bye. See you soon. Tip it.
right. Well, that was an adventure. Thanks, you guys. All right, let's see what's next. Oh, I think I'll do an old folk song, something called The Water is Wide. The water is wide, I can't cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Build me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row. My love and I. There is a ship, and she sails the sea. She's loaded deep, as deep can be, but not so deep as the love I'm in. I know not how I sink or swim. Well, love is handsome and love is fine. The sweetest flower when first it's new, but love grows old. Summer dew. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Carolyn, this is where your flute solo comes in next time. Water is wide. Yeah, we had we've been distributing lots and lots of stuff. Van loads. One day we had to do two loads. We had too much stuff. So right now it's going really good. I was actually helping out too at a fundraiser they had over at let's see, I don't know where to look. Over there? I guess it doesn't matter. Over at Nalu's restaurant in Kihei, Mr. Ron Ponzo is the owner of that establishment. And Ron is a number one good guy. And he is doing all he can to help the effort, too. They're collecting stuff at their Nalu's restaurant location. I believe they're also preparing some meals for some of those in need. And I heard a little story about, we have a a restaurant bar up here in Makawao that is not too far. I could actually walk there in about 5 minutes. And it's called the Stopwatch. And I think Ron is taking that over. So that's definitely a good thing. We're looking forward to that. That if he does anything with Stopwatch like he's done at Nalu's, we are in good shape. And we could definitely use a place like that in Makawao. And maybe I can get a gig there too. How's that? All right. Well, I think my video person, my wife, is on the phone. I can hear her talking like she's talking to a bride. Well, she can multitask, I see. That's okay. It's on. It's working. It's fine. Okay. Here's one from The Phantom of the Opera. This is one that I've done a few times, but the last time I can't even remember when I did this last, so most of you won't even remember it, I'm sure. But it's called All I Ask of You, and it's from The Phantom of the Opera. No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guide you and to guide you. Say you love me every waking moment. Turn my head with talk of summertime. Someone's back. Say you need me with you now and always. Promise me that all you say is true. That's all I ask of you. Let me be your shelter. Let me be your light. You're safe. No one can find you. Your fears are far behind you. All I want is freedom. A world with no more night, and you always beside me to hold me and to hide me then. Say you'll share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude. Say beside you, anywhere you go, let me go too. Christine, that's all I ask of you. One love, one lifetime. Say the word and I will follow you. Share each day with me, each night, each morning. Say you love me, you know I do. That's all I am. I ask of you from the Phantom. Oh, Glenn, you're thinking about a trip to Maui in November? Fabulous. And everyone should do the same. We really need your support over here. And we were having a few cancellations, you know, a few people don't feel right coming over, and mainly due to the crazy social media posts by some people who are uninformed, most of them not even from here, telling everyone to stay away, and this is absolutely not what we need right now. We need your help. Everyone here needs the visitor industry. Unfortunately, these posts telling people to stay away is really tanking our economy, and we can see it by the vehicles piling up at the airport like they did back in the pandemic. It was terrible. We've seen all the rental cars just, they have no place to put them. They're not on the roads, so they have to stash them somewhere. And they're stashed, all there's thousands of cars at the airport in the grass, just sitting there until people come back. So help us get those vehicles out of the grass and back on the street. You know, a lot of people here, Nalu's, you know, all the local great businesses that are here helping, trying to get assistance to the folks in Lahaina. Meanwhile, we're seeing our own businesses and our own economy going straight down the tube. So don't cancel. Come on over. If you weren't planning to come, book a flight. You don't have a place to stay. You can stay with me and Laurie. Right, honey? But, you know, stay at a hotel, too. Got to help them out, too. But if you need a place, let us know. All right. Next up on the list, I'm going to do a song called Puahone, a song that was written by, I mean, it was written as a marriage proposal. So it is a romantic Hawaiian love song. Puahone.
Inoue, ike pula,
in anima vero.
See what else we got for you today. Happy Aloha Friday. Well, you know, some parts of the island still have no power. And one of those places is Oluwalu Plantation. The whole Oluwalu area, Leota's and Oluwalu General Store, all closed down still. I think they may be getting ready to fix that, though. We heard it might be weeks before they turn that on still. But we found out that today they're going to be putting some power through the lines, and they suggest everybody in Oluwalu to turn off their main breakers to their house, because this initial jolt of electricity might be a bit excessive, so wouldn't want to melt anything in your house or, you know, ruin appliances or anything like that. So I'm going to go out there a little later today and turn off the breaker over there at Oluwalu Plantation House and the villa next door, the garage, all that stuff. I'm going to take care of that this afternoon, so we don't have problems when the power comes back. You might recognize this one. And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if you should ever go away, then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure, that's what friends are for, in good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore, that's what friends are for. The times when we apart, well then close your eyes and know these words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining,
knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for. Good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
That's what friends are for. And that brings us to our last song already. Time flies. I'll tell you what, time flies week to week. It seems like it was Friday just 2 days ago. I guess that's what happens when you're busy, you know. And we have been busy. And Sharon's on her way over here, I think, now. And we're going to go through some more boxes. And we're going to deliver some on the way to Olowalo today. So that's our day. What else are we doing today, honey? Cheers. Excuse me. And Lori kind of likes this song. So I'm going to dedicate this to my wife. Oh, and Kathy Hermsen's not on today because she is on her way to Okoboji. Oh, they're going to watch it later. Okoboji. I've been there. I recommend it. It's a nice place. So until next week, wish us luck as we continue to do what we can to help out those folks in Lahaina and our upcountry folks too that lost many homes up there as well. So... and I did notice that the county of Maui has put out the list of people who are still missing, unaccounted for, I should say. So if you have folks here, you might want to look that list over, and because I'm sure that some of the folks on that list are somewhere. It could be safe anywhere, you know, just got off the island or who knows. But if you have any information on any of those folks on the list, let our officials know over here. It's a song called Love Remains, and we'll see you next week. We are born one fine day, children of God, on our way. Mama smiles and Daddy cries. Before their eyes, they protect us till we're of age. And through it all, love remains. Boy moves on, he takes a bride, and she stands faithful by his side. Tears and sweat, they build a home and
a family on their own. They share joy, they share pain through it all. Love remains. Kingdoms come and go, but they don't last. Before you know, the future is the past. In spite of what's been lost and what's been gained, we are living proof that love remains. I don't know, baby, what I'd do on this earth without you, 'cause we all live, we all die, but the end is not goodbye. The sun comes up, the seasons change, through it all, love remains. An eternal burning flame, hope lives on, and love remains. Until next time.